Today is August 3rd, and the activity at these two hives has been increasingly getting better and better. Hive 2 is just as busy as Hive 1. Again, it's August 3rd. Both hives are bringing in nice amounts of pollen. Once the heat spell subsides, I'll probably do a full inspection on both hives. But I've basically been leaving them alone this season and letting them do their own thing. Again, it's August 3rd.